Ah!
I didn't notice last time, but there's a person playing the horse. Wow.
Get over here!
this section's already kicking my butt. I think this first chapter's already gonna mess up my 100%. I can't parry the thrown wolf. It's really difficult. Yeah, looks like this is an any percent run. Oh, it's this dude throws enemies too. Oh, he does. Yeah, we'll just make him. I did get it. You just exchange Oz as he enters this strange town. Three perfect scenes, and a 50 in a certain scene. Perfect scenes might be kinda hard though.
Ah!
think I got hit last second. Cancel in the perfect scene. How is that not a perfect scene? Maybe they'll give it to me now? That's the end of the act. Oh weird, I didn't end up getting that one. Okay, well. The good news is I can stop looking at the challenges. Just make this an any percent. Honestly, you can barely see them throwing stuff. Yeah. Tried if I didn't like accidentally go behind it. Goblin on that tower was really awesome. Oh, there he is. I didn't know he was gonna jump down. I thought he was just a little background subtlety. Kind of hard. I mean, thankfully I can kind of float above all these knights, even though they're really intimidating. Encore, nice. Just right into the business. Ah!
Ah!
section is really awesome, but also I'm having a lot of difficulty seeing these guys. Chairs. Candlesticks that I'm supposed to be fighting. It's really trippy too, what? Am I fighting people in ninja suits fighting me with candlesticks, or are they supposed to be like ghostly candlesticks? I'm assuming the latter, you know? That they're just in black suits. Basically hide themselves. But also like, I don't know. Could really go either way. I have no idea how I'd get to 100. I pretty much already butchered everybody. I did lose my combo. But even before I lost my combo, I don't get it. Unless I lost it twice and I didn't notice. Oh wow, the director's actually really annoying up there. Squeeze it down. Glad to move past the director. Because he can. It's a simple explanation. Same reason why Dracula is the leader of the Emo Kids Prize. Because he can. You're doing well though. I decided to come back to this game to do the chapter run. Nobody has attempted it yet. Except the bar, you know. Wow, he looks so much taller on his chair. What's up with that? He Yeah, I did stream this game a very long time ago. And you definitely popped it. That is a very good point. It has been a long time since I took a break from Cuphead. Oh, we're already on chapter 5. Awesome. Or, act... I don't know what the... Play 2, Act 5. That's what it is. Yeah. Oh, that backdrop. You can see the maze in front of the flaming city. I like it. What's up with Dracula's animation? Oh, sorry, not Dracula. Excuse me, I got him all twisted. This is Nosferatu. The one and only. Dracula wishes. Yeah, I just noticed that. Nosferatu's older too. Why is he the winged demon? He clearly just threw swords at us. Like, I'm pretty sure he already had wings when he was a vampire. The sword arms, though, I think that's new. I think he's the sword demon. Just my two swords. They were like, nuh-uh, the first one was the claw demon. Get your shit together, you know? Can't all be claw demons. That's fine, you wanna reverse my remote? I'm just not gonna move at all. Oh damn, okay, never mind. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Oh, so you think they gave him wing because they're all like, that is your defining demon trait? Yeah, I getcha. Oh, I have no idea where they originated.